Hi, I'm Akanksha Hazari, and I'm the founder and CEO of Empani.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to our channel for Women in India. Today we will be talking about Akanksha Hazari, who is the founder and CEO of Empani. Hazari developed a program to bring clean water to rural and poor communities. She was born in Pune and raised in Hong Kong from the age of 10. Her father worked at the ship in Hong Kong while her mother was a teacher and also a runner. And it was her who encouraged Akanksha to actively take part in sports. Akanksha says that being into sports had helped her develop confidence and strength as a girl. As a teenager, she was a professional athlete and a squash player. She was ranked as one of the top juniors of the world and also a two-time Indian national champion. She was keen to play squash at the Olympics, but squash wasn't an Olympic sport yet. So in the late 1990s, she made a deal with her parents that she would stick with squash if it was announced as a sport in the 2008 Olympics, else she would pursue to be a doctor. But unfortunately, squash wasn't included in the Olympics, and she joined Princeton for freedom. There she again changed her mind and studied politics. She then went on to work in Palestine and UAE, where she developed her business skills and then arrived in India by the age of 27. On reaching India, she started exploring the country's landscape, culture, history, resources and diversity. While exploring, she was struck by one thing that helped her use her skills to achieve her goals. What struck her the most was that over half of the population had access to a mobile phone, while most of the other people didn't even have the access to safe drinking water. She couldn't come up with a solution until she competed for the health prize that changed her life forever. This happened while she was doing her MBA at Cambridge University. The theme was to create a business model to solve the water crisis. Fortunately, she led the team in developing her idea for over a year and won $1 million. After a massive success, she knew the perfect solution to what she saw in India, and it was Empani. Empani is a mobile-based database company that harnesses the power of mobile technology to help Indians earn rewards for in-network shopping, things like household goods, food, which in turn can be traded for other vital things like water filters or school tuition fee support. In simpler terms, this would allow the customer to earn points when they purchase food or household items and use them to buy water filters or pay a child's education fee. Akanksha Hazari, its founder, says that brands struggle to get data on this set of consumers, while the loyalty program gathered over phones help consumers to buy aspirational products that otherwise they cannot afford to buy. The firm has tied up with Vodafone and two other firms to reach out to their audience. With just a mobile number, this would help even small businesses to develop loyalty programs, digitize operations and retain customers. Now, after two rounds of financing investors, Empani has over 500,000 of customers and over 5,000 retailers on board from Mumbai, Delhi, Mysore and some parts of Gujarat. Her team has won many awards, including the one from Vital Voices Global Partnership, an NGO that was set up by Hillary Clinton in 2016. She was recently named one of the top 10 upcoming female social entrepreneurs in India and an Echoing Green Fellowship 2013 finalist. She had won the Hulk Prize honored by former President Bill Clinton and Clinton Global Initiative in 2011. In 2014, she was honored with the Google India Rising Star Award. Akanksha Hazari truly aspires to empower the undeserved and help build a better India. That's all for today, guys. If there is an entrepreneur or a global rising star that you would want to hear about, do let us know about it in the comment section below. If you found the video informational, then do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching the video. See you next time.
Like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon to never miss an update.